The Philadelphia Ronald McDonald House received a big donation tonight.
IBEW Local 98 business manager John Dougherty presented a $100,000 check today to the charity. Afterward, business managers of the building trades prepared dinner for the residents of the Ronald McDonald House.